days in Vegas. It's Championship Sunday. We're heading to the venue right now. See what's going on. It's packed already. Two games already went down on main stage. We're running late. But yeah, man, it's going to be a good day. Whole vlog's going to be Championship Sunday. We're going to be in the main lobby the whole time, so.
Thing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mansion was covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money. I got a, she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny. Coop with the kid, cop it.
Got to.
Pull up with a stick, stop it.
Stop it.
Rich, solid. Old hundred pockets rotted.
Cottage.
I go to space with the stars.
Stars.
Might smoke a on my pilot.
Cookie.
Saturn, Moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket.
NASA.
Half a million on the necklace. Young rich, we successful. Say she wanna feel special.
What?
And Coco make her feel special.
Coco.
I count 100 or better.
100.
Back in 200 or better.
200.
I might go put all my.
I feel like I did this scene like six times already. Go.
Nope.
Made it back to the main stage. We were a little late, but you know.
With Pack? He's not going to get his manager to work with. But you do see the guns kind of heat two. And Alex involved in the action as well. Tries to hit the edge of the Maddox, and Josh keeps on rolling. So right as we call him out to heat up, starts to get a dump behind the specialist and just bit by.
So that's what you're saying. Josh now on a 5-3. He's not able to get it. He's 25 away. Yeah, that Mosey.
Baker's going to use this free. Let's see what he can connect with. And they start to run out of the hard point. Can they get safe? Picks up one, two, or actually three are going to drop in total.
Madcat's going to respond. Madcat's going
to. Three go impact. That is a correct answer. So he will receive the Astro A20s. The next, can you name the entire roster?
Karma, Killa, Parasite, and Mears.
That is the correct answer. So he did get upgraded to that Astro A40. So congratulations, folks. We're giving the giveaway. We're doing.
It was flawless. However, the hard points last time was super, super close. First one was 12 points between the two teams. Fourth, obviously, Matt was 17.
I just might change up the weather. Change. She pop a perk of the weather. Drip. I met the bitch at Coachella. If she Nutella, she probably do better. But can I get an E for F for E? I pray to God that I can
And now there's a Tempest, I believe, either side. Dashi's got one, doesn't connect. Aqua has not invested his just yet, but we're looking at 4v3. This is when the heart rate starts to increase. When you walk back in, like I said, you're sticking together, it's dangerous when the Tempest is around. Cluster.
Cluster's used though, it's out of field now, it's not going to come back this round, you're not going to get it again. Dashi's Tempest is finished now. That's been extinguished. Who's that hitting the flanks? What's hitting the side?
Oh no!
Big reaction, baby!
Aqua, can he finish them? He can't, huh? Optic still lives, Dashi goes down, that's it!
Game mode for these guys.
Covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money.
Recount it.
I got a bitch, she gon' kill for real.
Be a TJ, you make James Bond. Can I find
out 25 seconds left, they're holding on for dear life. Dare I say it? It is possible.
The rotation comes in. Splice have nothing to do with that half point. One wave of kills wins the game, wins the series for Splice. The green wall now need to push as one. They cannot let anything go. The tax fight boost has been enabled. This is their time.
A matter of seconds now, 10 points for the win. Falls to pull this one back. Looney.
He's gonna get it.
We stay lit, all that. Blue baby, what you call that? That's the red nose, shawty, you a dog on. Touch the floor with your paws on. Shake the fat on my boom. Little baby, what you call that? Shaking all off the wall, what you call that? Damn, little baby, what you call that? Yeah. Baby, come and get some cash. Little baby, that's a whole lot. Got me feeling like Steve Nash with a milk mustache. Mom MVP, yeah. Baby, why you take up 2 seats? Yeah. Don't clap your hands, baby, clap them cheeks.
Time to introduce our teams. Coming from the loser's bracket. Looking to get revenge, ladies and gentlemen, E-United!
Go Gabby United! E-United!
Oh, the E-United champs begin, but on the other side of the stage, one of the winningest organizations in Call of Duty history. They have not lost the series this weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, Optic Gaming! Veterans, young talent, a lot of money and a title on the line! Ladies and gentlemen, the casters are ready! The players are ready! Ladies and gentlemen, sold out Las Vegas!
Shady! I want to
MVP. Ladies and gentlemen, you're right, the Astro Gaming MVP. Dashing, I got to talk to you, Fred. One question for you. You get your first event, right? You come out here, you win. What's going through your mind as arguably the greatest Call of Duty player in Black Ops 4 right now?
I don't know, man. It's so surreal to me. Just the way we won those matches too against Blaze. Some of the craziest matches I've been a part of. But I'm just really grateful for all of them, really humbled by it.
Incredible performance. One of the best LAN performances of all time when the stats come out, folks. What an event. This crowd has been incredible.
Wow, yo, that was like I watched those games for like the past six Call of Duties online, and like being there to experience it was just, it was like a whole different experience. So I'm hyped. But right now, we're on the Vegas Strip. We're just going by to get some like last minute souvenirs, you know what I'm saying? For like my family, and just kind of like enjoy the last night. It's the last night in Vegas, so about to just chill on the Strip. I mean, that's really all we got to do, you know what I'm saying? Tournament's over, so yeah, about to hit the Strip.
I'm disappointed in that, but you know, it's cheap and we're running out of money, so we're here.
Yeah, we're here, man.
Not anywhere near as good as Five Guys.
All right.
And I'd rather take the Shake Shack's burger. Only thing is that it's too small and too expensive, but this is cheap and good. But this is number three, man.
So last time we came to In-N-Out, I ain't showing any of it because I was so happy to eat it, so I'm showing it now. Eating this one last time before we bounce.
It's better than last time.
It's better than last time? It was eight before? What's it now?
It was 7.5. Now? But it's 8.5.
8.5.
So not better than Five Guys. Nowhere near.
Yo, what's your opinion on Five Guys? Oh, In-N-Out. What's your opinion on In-N-Out?
Out of 10.
9. 9? Alright. And you like Five Guys better?
I don't like
Five Guys. Alright.
They fucked up my order.
Out of 10.
What's 50.
And now it's 50? Better than Five Guys?
Nah.
So it's Five Guys, right?
50K.
Shit busting?
Uh-huh. Shit big bite. Oh, my.
These are robots, so that means that it's good.
Yo, you see the drip?
So we're back in the hotel after eating In-N-Out. I was able to get B-roll because I always sit in the back for some reason, and all cars have tinted windows in the back apparently, so I can never get B-roll. But finish the night off, we're gonna be playing some Fighter Z for me. I haven't gotten a win yet. I'm like 0-7, but those are the only 7 games I ever played. So I mean, so we're gonna finish the night off, you know what I'm saying? Gonna finish it off with some clips of Fighter Z. So yeah, enjoy.
Yeah, keep dancing, happy feet.
This is a speech to all you Instagram girls thinking you're cute and twerking, okay? I don't want to see your ass jiggling everywhere. Do you, Jenny?
No, just like jiggling everywhere.
We stay lit, all that. Little baby, what you call that? That's the red nose, shawty, you a dog, loop. Touch the floor with your paws, loop. Shake the fat on my loop. Little baby, what you call that? Shaking all off the wall, what you call that? Damn, little baby, what you call that? Lil' Sorry! Yeah. Okay. Girl, you look good when you bad at so. No, I look good when I'm back to cash out. Shorty from the hood and I'm back in the trash out. Talk that shit, I send you back to your dad's house. I'ma rip
nigga from the TNO. I got a bad loop, let me beat on the floor. I remember nights I used to sleep on the floor. Now to them days, I don't never wanna go back no more. Now my little bitch on my bitch and I'ma let her fuck off. Pull up in the newest state, I got a Bentley trucker. Got some rock on the shot like it came from this. Got 100 wild niggas that won't change for.
Hey, don't mind how you like it, let me whisper in your ear. Tell you a little something you might like to hear.
You know I be with star niggas like Trippy Red. And if I whip this out, girl, you giving me.
We stay lit, all that. Let's go, baby, what you call that? That's the red nose, shawty, you a dog, loop. Test the floor with your paws, loop. Shake the fat, throw my loop.